school day for students at Davie County High School. Students got released at noon due to an air conditioning malfunction. Other schools in the district were not impacted, and no word on when the issue might be fixed. The district says it will keep families posted if they have to make any changes tomorrow.